Avec au-delà des mers, là-bas sous le ciel clair, il existe une cité où ces gens enchantés. Et sous les grands arbres noirs, chaque soir, vers le Saint-Marc, tout mon espoir. J'ai deux amours, mon pays et Paris. Par elle toujours, mon cœur est ravi. Manhattan est belle, mais à quoi bon le nier? Ce qui m'ensorcelle, c'est pareil tout entier. Le voir un jour, c'est mon rêve joli.
Make some changes in my life. Do you want to know what I did yesterday?
Sure.
I placed two personal ads in the same newspaper. Basic information, attractive, single, white female, late 20s, but in each ad I'm looking for a different type of person.
What did you say you were looking for?
Well, in one ad I'm looking for an intelligent, serious guy to have long conversations with.
Attractive, single, white female. Late 20s, seeks a man to have intelligent conversations with. Can have intelligent conversations. I can be serious.
And in the other, I'm looking for a funny guy with a great sense of humor who can make me laugh all night long.
Attractive single white female seeking attractive man with great comedic sense to keep her laughing all night long. I can be funny. That's me. I can do that.
Do you think either of these men will make you happy?
I don't know.
What I did today is I answered an ad for a woman who wants a guy to have serious conversations with. And Doc, let's face it, that's just not me.
I'm stumped, too stoic, I'm boring. I mean, I like going to museums. There's nothing fun in my life.
You can cry a million tears. You can wait a million years. If you think that time will change your ways, don't wait too long. When your morning turns to night, who'll be loving you by candlelight? If you think that time will change your
yourself up here. You don't smile.
I think you're good. I really do. I'm actually having a good time.
Sir, chuckles.
What exactly is it that you do for a living?
I'm a psychologist.
I really appreciate you letting me come in on such short notice, Dr. Holtz.
No problem.
I just feel like my whole life is based on jokes. I'd actually like to be more like you.
I get it. That's a good joke. I didn't get it at first, but I got it. That's funny. You're a funny guy, Bobby.
No, Doc. You're a funny guy. You make me laugh.
I make you laugh?
Oh, yeah.
Excuse me, where can I set up an appointment?
What are you, crazy?